Ow, it's hot!
I can take it.
We're supposed. Ah, good day, everyone, and welcome to today's video here with Drew.
M-O-N-S-O-N. Yum, yum, num. Get the tummy, tummy.
Wow.
Thank you.
I didn't know you freestyled.
I'm PR for Yummy Nummies. And we're so glad to have you.
So today we are going to be doing Yummy Nummies. Pizza edition.
Do they all know that, or like, you ever explain it, or they're just like, they know?
I think they know at this point.
You guys know and love the yum nums.
They do.
Now get ready for another episode of pizza.
Well, Drew, I hear that you like pizza, and I hate pizza.
I think pizza's great, and people who don't like it are dumb and shouldn't have YouTube channels. Delete your channel.
Oh, okay.
Just try to make banter.
Right.
No, I love pizza. Do you actually not like pizza?
I do like pizza, but I just...
You don't like the way it makes you feel?
No. There's actually a really good vegan pizza that I live for. It's called Yummy Nummies Vegan Pizza.
Wow, are you vegan today?
Yeah. I haven't done this one. I think I've only done one of these on my channel.
Actually. How much should these cost each?
Who cares?
I'm just curious. Like $7?
No, I think I actually don't.
Like $3? $20?
I got these a while ago. Maybe around like
$10. You want to make one of these at home?
Yeah.
They're $35.
$35?
Mm-hmm.
Where?
No, I'm just kidding.
Oh.
No, you would still.
This is hard. Can you open this?
Somebody.
Hey down there!
Oh. Oh. Okay, watch these hands. Big man hands. Not like your daddy's.
Ooh, it's a little lunchable. It basically, okay.
Hi.
There you go. Hi. Oh my god, more!
Oh my god, Yummy Nummies never stops.
They really don't though.
What if like a bird came out?
Oh my god.
Holy shit!
What? Oh my god.
It literally says bird. It says bird infestation at the factory.
Wow.
It says call now.
Call now, should we call them?
Just pranking you.
We got you. Good. All right, so let's go through the steps on how, oh my god, they're so teeny.
If there's anything I love, it's instructions. Let's do this.
Okay, you read.
Ooh, Spanish or English?
You can speak Spanish?
I can translate.
Oh.
I'm dumb. Number one, remove the tray, packets, and utensils, and bird! I swear to God, it said no.
Oh my god.
Use a scissors.
Oh, I'll get that.
They said that it has everything you need. Did you actually? On my birthday?
It's your birthday?
Subscribe.
Oh.
Did you really cut a little snipper?
Just a little bit.
I'm fine with it.
Okay.
Honestly, I'm
I
done.
Just want it for a
I want a chain. What do you want?
What?
You want a voodoo me?
Oh. Okay, I'm doing this part.
Go ahead. So you have to destroy it, open the crust.
Crust?
Packet.
Crust packet, which one's that? Crust! Here.
You know, crust, purple. In tray one, mix 7 scoops of crust powder with 3 scoops of water.
Yes, that is the scoop of pepper. Here, I need you to hold this like that so they can see. Because they want to be a part of this.
You need me?
I do need you right now.
No one's ever needed me before.
All right, so how many scoops? 7?
On Thanksgiving, my mom has, you know the electric thing that makes you do the mashed potatoes? It's like you're not even mixing it, you're using it. She has me do that. She goes, Drew made these. She's so sweet about it. Because I didn't actually make them. You know, I mean, what are you supposed to do when you make Yummy Nummies? Not tell stories? Just go 1 scoop, 2 scoop, 3 scoop, 4? I make a lot of them.
Okay, now you do how many scoops? 4?
I think it's going to be about 3 scoops a lot.
3? Oh, yeah.
What's your favorite Yummy Nummy thing?
I've only had one and it was soda and I didn't really like that much. So I'm hoping the pizza's better.
Divide the mixture evenly into trays 2, 3, 4, and 5. Microwave the crust for 10 seconds and allow to cool for 30 seconds. Flatten the crust.
2, 3, 4, and 5. That's what he's talking about.
No, that's daddy. Allow to cool for 30 seconds. Flatten the crust into the tray with your finger.
Did you wash your hands?
I never have.
We are almost done with the pizza dough.
What the is crust.
The crust? Oh, the crust, right. Wait, the crust and the pizza dough are pretty much the same thing,
right? I disagree, but that happens.
I disagree.
I remember when my wife's water broke.
You don't have a wife.
Did you divide it evenly into 2, 3, and 4?
No, I haven't done that yet. But I will change the camera angle so people can see.
That's worth money.
This is really hard. Put it down here.
What kind of grades do you guys get? Leave a comment down below.
Oh my god, I'm actually kind of curious.
Yeah.
How did you do in high school?
I have like an overall GPA of like 4.3.
No.
No, I got like 3.2. Not
I was in like the 2.5. Okay, you did a pretty crappy job separating
these. I can't think of another way to do it.
You know, I'm usually the person that's bad at this.
Hi. I'm Drew.
Okay, look, it's nice and separated. Perfect. Now, how long do we put it in the microwave for?
I'd say about 10 seconds.
About 10
allow
seconds.
It cool for 30 seconds.
Let's do it. Wait. Ow!
Oh no. Wait, why are you putting in from here?
I like my crust crispy. Okay, so it got a bit fluffy.
And very hot.
What is the next step?
The next step is to flatten the crust into the tray with your finger. Oh, you're supposed to flatten them because they know that they cobbled.
Oh, they do?
They say your crust might pop.
Ow, it's hot!
I can take it.
We're supposed to wait 30 seconds. Oh. Do it for the camera, pig!
It's been 30.
Has it?
You're bad at counting, but I love it.
Okay,
thank
see,
you.
It's flattened it
in. In tray six, combine one and a half scoops of soft powder and one scoop of water.
That's six, tray six. So how much?
These colors are very strange. Why is sauce blue? In tray six, combine 1.5 scoops of sauce powder and 1 scoop of water.
1.5 scoops.
I just realized I'm totally like going back to like chemistry class where I made everyone do everything else and I was just like, are you doing it?
I actually never did chemistry.
I assume.
Oh my god, I want you to smell this.
Yeah? Oh, it tastes like top ramen. I tasted a little bit with my nose. Am I a superhero?
How many water scoops?
I'm gonna say about 1 scoop.
Oh no. Oh my god, it's turning red.
This mix well. Don't give me that bullshit mix. Mix well.
Okay, I'll mix well.
Oh yeah, look at it, it's nice.
Ew, this looks actually disgusting. Oh my gosh, look!
Aww.
Ew, it's like a red gross jelly.
Just a couple of friends baking.
Okay, so what is the next step?
Spread the sauce over the 4 pizza crusts. Place the pizza tray back in the microwave.
Oh my god, back in the microwave? Is that safe? Okay, so I'm spreading that sauce. Okay, so this is nice and spread out through the pizzas.
Mm-hmm.
Is that good?
I mean, I don't really know what's good anymore.
That looks disgusting.
I feel like there's a whole other level of standards with Yummy Yummy. Like, good is bad. Bad is
yeah,
good.
Definitely. How long do these go in the microwave?
They go in the microwave for 5 seconds.
That's short.
Microwaves don't take long to zap it up.
Mm-mm.
It's all about the laser rays.
Let's go. Okay, this looks sickening.
Are we really no! Vegan? I'm excited. Do you think that, like, beauty gurus actually eat this for their meal? Or is it too many? Open the cheese 23 packet.
Here's the cheese 23.
I just like cheese with numbers next to it. It makes it sound very technical.
It smells like cheese, but it's powder.
No, that's crazy. They said a scoop, but that's fine. Remove pizzas from the tray. Gently pat the cheese. I love gently patting cheese.
Okay, you pat that cheese.
Thank you.
Go ahead, show them how it's patted. Just hold it like this. Just tap it. Just give it a little patting.
Patsy? Pat boy,
you're
pat the
really
cheese.
Good patty.
I've been patting for years.
Wow,
the cheese
tell.
Is new for me.
Okay, expectations versus reality. Can we for just a second? Expectations, reality.
I kind of love it because I'm kind of like a realist.
You are?
I'm kind of into that thing.
Oh,
I'm just happy.
Gosh. Okay, well, let's serve this pizza on a platter. We're each gonna act
honestly,
like
this. Honestly, this does not look that far off. You can't hate on it too much. This kind of looks like what we did.
Okay, these are like rubbery.
Mm-hmm. Welcome to Yum Nums.
Ew.
Rubber City. Get it in your mouth.
It won't come out of the container. Okay, that's for you. Grab it.
Thank you.
You're welcome. This one's mine. Wow. Gorgeous.
Do you see it? This is a pizza.
Okay. Are you ready for that?
Let's do 3, 2, 1.
3, 2, 1.
Oh.
Wow. That's really weird.
I don't like how sugar, it's like they're trying to make it dessert. Is it supposed to be dessert?
It's sour.
Yeah, it tastes like a gusher.
It does not taste like a gusher at all.
Whatever I say it tastes like, they don't know.
Oh. It tastes like a gusher.
Right? Holy
crap.
Holy shit.
Oh my gosh. Actually, did you ever have Elio's Pizza growing up?
Was that like where you grew up?
Yeah.
So no.
Oh, it tastes like pizza, surprisingly enough.
Did we use this? A pepperoni flip. Oh my god, I want to flip one. Oh, the viewers will love it. Guys, here's what you came here for.
Okay. Eats a bird. Pick that up before the dogs do. I like to yell at you.
Thank you.
Okay, so I need you to close your eyes and open your mouth and stick your head up.
Me. What is it?
What is this?
Why? Is this cheese?
Yeah.
I don't hate it, I just think it's really bad.
No. Okay, so overall, I think it tasted like pizza. You thought it tasted like a gusher.
You're joking.
It tastes like pizza.
What kind of pizza are you eating? Like, what the fuck is that
it
company?
It tastes like the pizza that you get from, like, that place. That you get and you give it to receive from the pizza.
I love your TED Talks.
So anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a big old thumbs up.
Huge.
And go check out Drew's channel, or What Did We Do?
We literally kissed.
Literally.
I'm not joking.
No, I'm not either.
Here's okay. A preview. Think of that, but on his ass.
Think of, okay. So I love you guys. Give this video a big old thumbs up if you enjoyed it and you want to see more yummy, yummy videos. And we will see you guys next time. Boo damn, bye.
Say bye, y'all. Hello? Subscribe.
11th nugget. I don't know if that can be used for anything. I'm gonna take all this stuff. Iron nugget? I need iron nuggets. Okay. I don't think that lapis will work.